Now, have you seen circular designs?
Yes.
Okay. So there are circular designs written by Daljit, and he has used only circles. Using circles, he has made a flower, plant, and a flower. Okay, and different other designs have been made. How those designs are created by using circles? So to create the designs of circle, one should know how to draw a circle using a compass. Yes, you might have been having this instrument box. What it is called as?
Geometry box.
Yes. What does it contains?
Compass.
Okay. It is compass.
Divider
is there. Okay, then scale is there, then protractor is there, okay, and set squares are there, and divide is there. Okay, now for drawing a circle, which instrument I should use?
Compass.
Compass. Okay, so all of you can take out your compass. So this is the compass. On one side of that, we have a sharp blunt edge. On the other side, we have an opening where we need to insert the pencil. Okay? We need to insert the pencil, and we need to keep the tip of this edge and the pencil tip both should come in the same line, same position. Okay, once it is in the same position, you tighten the grip of the pencil so that it will not fall down. So once this has been fixed, so on the top of this compass, so at the vertex, so we can make a free movement, so we can move this both the hands. Okay. So, when I want to draw a circle, what should I do? Which point I should fix it on the paper? So, this needle point or blunt point, I need to fit it on the surface, and whichever radius of circle I want to draw, I need to take the radius by moving this pencil away from the point. Okay, so I can take 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter, whichever dimension I want, I can extend this and fix the radius of the circle by measuring it or by just approximating it. You have to take a radius. So once the radius is taken, now I need to draw. So first fix the pointer on the notebook, and your pencil should touch the first. You make a free movement on both sides, and then you make a drawing by drawing on the pages. Yes, you can do this. Okay. completed? Yes. Now observe, Ganavi's circle. Has she written the correct circle?
Yes. Yes, sir.
No, it is not correct. You can see that one line is gone out.
Yes.
Why do you think this line has gone out?
Because she has not put one needle at the same place. She has put
at a different point. Is it a correct circle? No, it is not a correct circle because both the points are not joined on the same line, because she had shifted her center of circle when drawing the upper part. So whenever I draw a circle, I should not change the position of my center of my circle. So if I change, I will not get the complete circle. Okay, and if I don't hold at the center, so some will hold at the pencil, put pressure on this. So sometimes if you press this, radius get decreased or gets increased. Even in that case also, I get a different circles. So you must take care of all these things. If you practice this, you will get the skill of drawing a circle very perfectly. Now let us see a video showing how to draw a circle using a compass. Okay, now can you make designs using circle of different size?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay, create some designs. Using compass only we get circular designs. So unless you get a perfect drawing skill, you cannot use freehand drawing. So Ganavi has done this design by using three circles. So look, he has created concentric circle design and other circular designs. By using compass, these circular designs can be created. Okay, students, now we'll play a game. Name of the game is finding center of the circle. Okay, now two of you are going to draw a circle by using compass, and both of you are going to draw a circle by tracing it. Okay, now you have got your tracing objects and they have got their compass. Now you draw your circles.
We have got center point. Where is your center point? If you draw a circle and cut it, and if we fold, our center point is coming.
It comes. Yes. Okay. Now do demonstrate that and show them your center of circle. Now can you explain which is your center point?
This is your center point.
Okay. So by folding this first time, I get a half circle. Once again, I fold it into another quarter circle. I make a one sector of a circle. So when I unfold this, I get two lines, and these two lines meet at a point. Which is that point?
Center point.
It is this point, center point, which makes it as a circle. Okay. So without using compass also, if you trace an object and by using paper folding activity, we can find the center of the circle. Okay? Good. Okay, students, now we'll play the balancing act. Okay? Now you have got some objects in front of you. So it is one steel plate. So first try to balance that steel plate on your finger. Hold it up. Okay. Where is the balance of, where did you find the balance of this plate?
Here, sir.
Where?
Here. Middle. Center.
It is at the center point. Okay. So now keep those plates down. Now you take this. You take these plates. Okay. Now can you balance this objects also, which are circular in shape?
Yes.
Now what is the difference you find between a steel plate and this object?
Sir, steel plate is so weight, and if it comes another side weight more, it will fall down.
Yes. So for plastic items, so balancing becomes very easy. Heavy metal balancing becomes slightly difficult. Okay. So I can balance using any circular round objects on a, if I locate the central point, I can balance them. And sometimes once it is balanced, even I can also spin that. I can also rotate that. Even you might have seen many of the football players, volleyball players, basketball players spinning the balls on their fingers. So that is every round object, if you are able to locate its central point and if you are able to balance that and spin it, it spins. Okay? So you can do this activity by taking different objects at your home. Okay? Okay, students, now we will do another activity like all of you, the friends joined in a home and it was raining and they could not go out for playing. So, one of your friends suggested that why can't we make a paper top and spin them. So, they call that as top spinning. So, they did not have the real top. Now, they wanted to make a top by using paper and cutting them, and using a matchsticks, they want to make a top. Okay? Now, similarly now, can you try that activity? So, there are paper given to you. Now, you can trace or you can draw a circle of your size. So, every top must be of same size. So, create the same size top. You cut the paper and you make a hole in the circle, and using this matchstick you fix them and you have to spin them. So, try spinning that. Okay. Now, let me see where you have fixed your sticks. Okay. So, Shubham has fixed a stick at the center. So, it should spin to a larger time or maximum time. Okay. So, what is Sanath's center? He has moved to the, not exactly to the center, very close to the center. Therefore, even this is going to spin. Okay. So, where you have put your stick? Is it very close to the center?
No.
No. It is becoming very close to the outer radius. Okay. So, it is spins very less. Will this spins where you have put the stick?
Last.
In the last part of it. So, it is not at the center position. So, will this spin? Try it. okay. So it will not spin. Why? Why it will not spin? Because you have not fixed the matchstick at the center of the circle. So if you fix this stick at the center of circle, then this is going to be spinning. And you can use this activity for toy spinning. Okay. Okay, student. Till now, we did varieties of activities dealing with wheels which are circular in shape. So, we learned what is a circle, how to draw a circle by freehand, how to draw a circle by tracing, and how to draw a circle using compass. And using compass drawings, you can create varieties of circular designs. And we also learned that a circle will have a center of the circle and it will have a radius. So, depending on the center and the radius, we get different circles of different sizes. Okay. Did you enjoy today's lesson?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You try to look at the circular objects which are there at your home and try to see how they are being made of, how circle and its properties are made use of in varieties of objects and how it is made use of in our day-to-day activities. Okay? Thank you.